not learning how to adjust their release.
This is actually the Arkansas River swollen. It's hard to see. Go way back in those trees and you can see it. I haven't even crossed over yet. And this probably was a lot higher at one time, I would guess. I don't know. Garden seems to be in decent shape. This is the Arkansas backed up too at this grain mill. Or fertilizer place, probably. One of the two. Getting ready to go over the Arkansas.